The Turkish defense industry is determined to demonstrate the success it has shown in unmanned aerial vehicles technology in unmanned land vehicles technology. Newly emerging or tested unmanned ground vehicles show that the Turkish defense industry will be successful in this regard as well. Let's take a look at the features of some unmanned ground vehicles that have emerged or been put to the test. Turkey divides these vehicles into three classes: light class, middle class, as heavy class. Light class unmanned ground vehicle Akrab. Developed by Electroland Company, Akrab is a disposable mini reconnaissance and surveillance robot. It is designed to be suitable for falling from a height of 6 meters and working in military standards in weather and climatic conditions. There are driving cameras at the front and back. The rear driving camera has +90 degrees of 180 degrees in total, thus it is suitable for image and sound transmission, and it can transmit completely high-resolution images. Akrabat, which can be controlled with a 600 metric tons remote wireless control, is also possible to use with a 100 metric tons cable. Akrab is an UGV, unmanned ground vehicle, that can perform various reconnaissance and surveillance missions without being seen thanks to its mini size. Akrab general features. Usable on sand, concrete, gravel, grass, soil and wet ground. Primarily for reconnaissance and surveillance purposes indoor and outdoor. Ability to detect trapped explosives in confined spaces. Usability in undirect search and rescue operations. Akrab technical specifications. RF control from a distance of 600 m. Wired control from a distance of 100 m. 360-degree lockable walking assembly. Resistance to falling from a height of 6 m. Vertical obstacle overcoming up to 25 cm. Climbing slopes and stairs up to 20 cm. Ability to pass through water at a depth of 10 centimeters. Front camera with 60 degree view. Day-night tail camera with 60 degree vision. Front and rear power LED. It can be destroyed remotely. Another unmanned ground vehicle developed by Electroland Defense is Bogas 6x6. Bogas 6x6, which can use the Remote Controlled Weapon System, RCWS, can also perform logistical support, equipped operation, cargo transportation, gun tower, reconnaissance and surveillance and leading force tasks. Another feature of the Bogas 6x6 is that it can be equipped with equipment for the evacuation of wounded. In a statement made by the company, it is stated that the concept is the first in the world. Bogas will be sent to the injured person in cases where the conflict is ongoing and it is risky for rescue medical teams to enter, the statement said. The length of the vehicle with the hybrid power system is 2.5 meters, the length is 3.5 meters, the height is 1.6 meters and the weight is 1,850 kilograms. The Bogak, which can reach a maximum speed of 12 kilometers h, can work for 8 hours with the battery and 12 hours with the diesel generator. As autonomous or remote controlled from a distance of 2 miles, capable of controlling the vehicle. The turret gun targets under fire, toss a smoke grenade in 3D environment mapping, LIDAR, at a certain distance, the person designated to follow. Follow me, sniper detection, water wading through joint work with drones and night duty capabilities. Shadow Rider Unmanned Ground Vehicles. The Shadow Rider is a family of modular autonomous unmanned ground vehicles designed to meet the multi-operational needs of the modern battlefield and to support soldiers in complex and challenging terrains. In the armed variant of the Shadow Rider designed for fire support missions, the man is always in the loop in the decision-making process, and the fire decision is not made by the system. The Shadow Rider, which can be commanded remotely and has autonomous mobility, is an unmanned ground vehicle family that can meet all kinds of missions such as reconnaissance and surveillance, logistic support, tactical deception, fortified positions reconnaissance, communication relay, medical evacuation, and most of all fire support, its design allowing integrating payloads suitable for those different tasks. The Shadow Rider FOV integrates remote control and autonomous capabilities on a reliable M113 platform. The Shadow Rider provides optional manned use and has a payload capacity of 4,500 kg. Shadow Rider key features: autonomous control and architecture according to military standards. Effective wireless connection. Modular design suitable for multitasking. Open architecture with growth potential. 360 degrees detection system. High firepower. The success achieved by Turkish Defense Industry Technology in unmanned aerial vehicles is also effective in unmanned ground vehicles. The Turkish government, on the other hand, gives multifaceted support to these projects that will create a power multiplier.